Killed the kid, and now I'm forced to walk around with his body.